Hey there, Benjamin from LoveStarter here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to link GA4, Google Analytics 4 to Google Ads. Taking the time to link analytics and ads means that you will be able to report on the performance of your campaigns directly inside Google Analytics. Plus, it lets you create audiences in Google Analytics that you can then use for targeting and reporting inside your Google Ads account. Okay, let's get started. To link GA4 to Google Ads, you will need editor or administrator permission in Google Analytics and administrator permission in Google Ads. If you don't have the correct permissions for both platforms, then you won't be able to link your accounts. If this is the case, then you'll need to either ask someone who does have the correct level of permission to link the accounts or ask to have your permissions increased. Okay, let's head to Google Analytics. I have edit level permission for this property, but I want to show you what you'll see if you don't have edit or administrator permission in Google Analytics. Let's take a look at another property. And let's select Google Ads Links. We can see the link button is grayed out and we can't click it. This tells us that we don't have permission to edit or adjust the configuration for the Google Analytics property. So in this case, we would need our permission changed, or someone else would need to link the accounts for us. Okay, now let's head back to the other property. I have the correct level of permission in Google Analytics and Google Ads, so let's select Google Ads Links again. We can now see the link button is available, so we can link the accounts. Let's click Link. Now we need to select the account or accounts we want to link to, so let's select Choose Google Ads Accounts. If you have access to a Google Ads Manager account or accounts, then you'll need to click the arrow to see the full list of available accounts. We select the account or accounts we want to link. And then we click Confirm. And we click Next. We can see that personalized advertising is enabled by default. This means any audience list you create in Google Analytics will automatically become available in Google Ads. I'm going to leave this option enabled. I'm also going to leave auto tagging enabled. This will automatically pull data from Google Ads into our Google Analytics reports. Now let's click Next. We can see a summary of the options we've selected, so we can quickly check the details. Then, when you're happy, click Submit. We can see it says Link Created, so we know we've linked Google Ads and Google Analytics. Let's close this. We can see the account we've just linked listed. And if you have multiple Google Ads accounts linked to the Google Analytics property, you'll see them here too. If you're going to create audience lists in Google Analytics to use in your Google Ads account, then you can also enable Google Signals. This means your remarketing ads can be displayed to people across multiple devices. To enable Google Signals, let's navigate to Data Settings and select Data Collection. You should take time to review the requirements, then when you're ready, you can enable Google Signals for your GA4 property. We've now linked Google Analytics to Google Ads and enabled Google Signals. And I also want to highlight that instead of linking your accounts inside Google Analytics, you can also link them inside Google Ads. You only need to link them once, but this gives you another option for linking the platforms. Let's head to Google Ads to take a look. Let's select Tools and Settings, and then Linked Accounts. Then we can select Details next to Google Analytics, GA4. You'll see a list of the GA4 properties you have access to. And you can then click Link for the property or properties you'd like to connect. So you can link your accounts inside Google Ads or inside Google Analytics. Just use the option that works for you. And remember, you will need the correct level of permission in your accounts, no matter which option you use for linking. Remember that the audience list you create in Google Analytics will be automatically available in your Google Ads account. And using Google Analytics to create audience lists for remarketing is a great option because it provides lots of flexibility in the way you include or exclude users. To learn more about Google Ads and Google Analytics, please take a moment to check out the extra resources in the description below this video. Have you linked Google Analytics to Google Ads? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please like it so I know to make more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.